Randy Seymour, Tyler Hare, and the Newport Gulls ready to host the Ocean State Waves. Newport up 3-1 in the season series. Bottom first, bases loaded for the Gulls. Dixon Williams skies one to center. The runner would tag from third. Nolan Stevens scores to get Newport on the board 1-0. Top of the second now for the Waves with a runner on second. Zach Plasher comes through, driving in the game-tying run. The Waves would go on to win 8-5.